What is up, everyone? This is Seth with the Landing Page Dudes. Today, I am showing you a new brand that we're working with called Unearth. They sell a mushroom supplement, and they have yet to launch their Shopify site, so they are a newly minted brand that came to us looking for 3D product renders and a landing page that they can run traffic to. Now, the theme they were using before, I believe, is a free Shopify theme. I do not believe this is a paid theme, but this is what they were using before. This is what the homepage looks like, and this is what the product page looks like. It's pretty basic, not too great, and that's why they came to us. But before we could begin, we had to create the 3D renders because, as you know, this image would definitely not work well on a Shopify product page. So our team went to MidJourney. This is where we get all of our inspiration from. MidJourney is now becoming part of our entire creative process when designing for clients. We like to get different aesthetics, different juxtapositions, and understand how we could really present this product in a conversion-focused manner that is super, super aesthetic. So we got some inspiration there. And what you're going to see is now the 3D renders that we created. Now, some of these may take some time to load, but look how absolutely amazing this is. Everything is to scale, it's photorealistic, and you can see all the different mushrooms and how realistic everything looks. If you've noticed, the client is already using this image on their homepage. And it just makes it pop. It's definitely a conversion booster. This type of content is going to elevate your brand, make it more premium. Everything was done in 3D. Everything you see here. Every little thing, from the spoon to the box, to even the filling in the box, everything is done in 3D. And what we're doing is we're using these images on our landing page. Now, some of them are really big, so bear with me, they take a long time to load. But here are some different examples. And then what we did is we take those 3D renders, our designer takes them, and we work, that's just spelled wrong, and we work on these designs. Now, keep in mind, this is just a design. It's not a market ready landing page. This is done in Figma. We wanted to build a mobile page that was very visual, very easy to digest. We wanted to be transparent, get that customer in. One problem we solved for the customer is on their website, they were actually selling the subscriptions on three different product pages. So it was, you could only get 1 year here, a single subscription, and one-time purchase. We consolidated all of that onto one single area. You go underneath, you have your benefits. So this is the design, and I'm going to show you what it looks like developed. Now, I'll show you on mobile. Look how beautiful that hero is. That is eye-capturing. It's going to lead to higher conversion rates. You have the beautiful brand logo available and showing in that top fold. You have the mushroom, you have the powder. Everything just looks sleek and super high-end. At the top, we have the animated announcement bar talking about everything they're offering. And again, remember, this is not finished copywriting. This is just the front end. The next phase is developing this into Shopify. This is also a 3D render, the coffee mug, the steam, everything you see here. We got these accordions. We'll be adding the ingredients and the nutritional label. Here you're able to select. Over here you can see all the different images. You can select all your different options without having to go to different pages. We now have this cool way of using accordions with tabbed content. So here you can use the tab content to do whatever you want to see, as much information as the company can put. So if you're a brand that's selling a product with a lot of information, this is a great way to consolidate everything and keep it mobile first, because people like to play with these things on mobile. They're designed for mobile, these type of accordions. Underneath, we're going to go over the third-party testing, all the science, and then my favorite part, which is the ingredients. It looks absolutely stunning. On Shopify, we'll be integrating with a TikTok app. And then the reviews will be added on Shopify. That's the landing page. totally inspired by MidJourney. Every single image you see on this site was done in software. No photographer, no expensive agency fees. If you have any questions, shoot a comment below. Thank you guys for all of your support. The channel is growing. We're super happy. And I will be back again shortly with another video. Have a good one.